To the Durango Welcome Center. You'll be greeted by a friendly little face here as pictured in the Cortez Journal. The Alpine Bank donated a bench depicting a little bear cub here, and that has a special meaning for the community. The female bear was rescued from the 416 fire which affected that area earlier this year. She is being used to promote wildfire prevention. That is a cute little image you'll get there.